Can you guys high five to make this real?
No.
I almost elbowed the shit out of you. My immediate reaction is just, yeah, but you raced over so fast.
Yo, watch how small he looks when he comes back in.
What'd you say?
Nothing. I think my head blocked you.
I can't believe you haven't seen The Goonies.
I haven't.
You need to see movies.
Tiny man.
Shut up.
I didn't start getting into movies until like this past decade. Because growing up, I was babysitted by my grandmother. So the only times I got to watch TV, I would watch what I wanted to watch. So after school, you know what I was watching?
What?
Judge Judy, Judge Mathis, Maury, Jerry Springer, all recorded on the DVR, 7 episodes of each show daily.
I only watched those when they were just on at 7.
It wasn't my choice, bro. Grandma put it on. Yeah. So you're 5'8", right?
5'9".
Whatever. If you want to lie, you can lie.
I'm going to freak out.
The tape measure is inaccurate.
No, it's not.
Yes, it is.
How would it be inaccurate?
I put 5'2", and it's like up here. it is not accurate.
I'm telling you, when people are 6 feet and like compared to a 5'10 and a 6 foot person.
Why are people small?
I don't know.
Grow. Just grow, bro. Dude, I'll never forget Tuxie's face. Tuxie's face was just so joyful to see me.
Yeah.
It was like a child meeting me.
I love Tuxie. I'd fuck the shit out of him. I actually couldn't breathe there for a second.
Oh, shit. Ow.
You almost just broke my neck. I'm not kidding.
Sorry, had to bring some masculinity into that.
Why? Because I said I want to fuck Tuxie.
Yeah, I want payback now. Only fuck me, all right?
Okay.
Glad we got that sorted.
We're here to talk about sexual intercourse.
What? What the fuck is Sudoku?
Sudoku. They put an extra Y at the end.
Extra Y?
Well, no, they put in a Y.
Yeah, so Sudoku. No, was Sudoku. It actually my fault for reading that wrong?
You should know that it means Sudoku.
I should not know that if they spell a certain word.
Sudoku is very common.
I'm about to Sudoku you.
Some more.
Yes.
Holy God.
You weren't expecting this, okay, were you?
1, 2, 3, 4, I declare the war.
Oh, we've gained 2 scrum.
Ah!
No, I'm not out of it yet. I forgot how to win this shit. How long
you hold it down for 3 seconds.
Okay. Good. One. Ah! We've gained 2 scrum. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Okay, it's over.
6.
Me in my ass? Like something like that. I can't remember. Yeah. So that was a little bit surprising. It was something like that. What? It's awkward with no music.
Yeah, I know, right? You get it now, right?
Well, now you're staring at me.
Oh, fuck.
Me.
I can't play YouTube on my phone either.
Oh my God.
Because YouTube's down! So we'll do the house tour on my channel eventually. Eventually. But not until we get furniture, because everything's like bland as shit right now.
I'm kind of quiet.
Should you? Yo, we have been here for 2 days. This man didn't kiss me goodnight, bro. What kind of bullshit is that?
Fuck up.
Yeah, YouTube's not working. It's just not. Which is pain. So much pain.
I'm surprised that you can't fit this in your mouth.
I can't deep throat the microphone.
Why?
I'm not gonna try it.
Huh.
That's as far as I go.
Can you not even fit it in your
no,
mouth?
No, just the tip.
I can take all of this.
You can take that much
yeah,
dick?
Yeah, yes.
What?
I could suck a mad cock. I'd be... I'm just saying. I can fit my whole fist in my mouth. See that?
Dude. Oh my God. What color Pezzy's eyes? What color your eyes?
Green.
We'll find out. Green. They're green. Only 2% of the population has green. Wait, really?
No, that's not true.
That's not true.
Mine are hazel. What percentage of the world has green eyes?
Yeah, it has green eyes. Holy shit! It's actually 2%? What the fuck?
I'm rare.
Dude, at least you're above average with something. I'm sorry about that.
No, you're not.
I'm not. Yeah, I'm not, bro.
Did you see the study of scientists said that the bigger a nose they have, the bigger the dick?
No.
It's not true.
Yeah. Go help Puffer. He's losing it. What is Puffer? Wait, what
He's
happened?
He's playing Overwatch.
Oh. What is he doing?
He's playing Roadhog.
Oh, hey.
Yeah, let me just fucking dust off the PS2. Let me just do that.
Fuck you.
Let me just go ahead and dust it off.
Fuck you.
What the fuck? Fuck you, pussy. Thank fuck you moved out. Thank you for the 23 months.
Dog Lover, thank you for the Prime sub. 24-hour Gamer, thank you for the Prime sub. Look at me being a good streamer, reading off subs. Outcast, thank you for the Prime sub. Look at me go, dude. Wow. Let me fucking go.
You're such a good streamer.
Thanks, man.
You're welcome.
High five. JK.
Why are we still here? Just to suffer.
Wait, IRL boxing stream?
That's never gonna happen, Pezzy and I.
Why? You'll die. He'll lose. That's why he doesn't want to do it.
I just want you to keep your fucking arms. You moved to Austin, but you want to leave Austin too. So let's make it not in a body bag.
Shut up, Emily.
1/4 the size of his. Exactly. He couldn't even chest bump me without falling.
I can do some damage.
Can you now?
Yeah. If I hit you in the face.
Do you want to try?
No.
Yeah. Do you really want to try? It's like one of those scenes you ever see like in a movie where there's like obviously there's like a fucking gigantically large person.
Uh-huh.
There's like a small person that just hits him and it's just like, yeah, doesn't faze him.
What's that one? It's that fight between Hulk and that guy.
Yeah, the Hulk and Loki.
Where he hits him and then Hulk goes,
boom, yeah. Boom, 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 boom. That's literally what it would be.
Jesus Christ. Dude, I saw a hilarious TikTok about the POV of the cameraman.
Oh, yeah.
You're not the father.
Literally, he's just chasing a woman. It's always so fucking dramatic where
it is.
You are not the father. Yeah. No! No! Watch me make money. Yeah, pretty much.
Yeah.
Teamwork. I would have felt so bad if you put your hand down and just like left me hanging because I left you hanging earlier today.
No, dude, I don't do that.
I'm rowing the boat.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Your hand?
Why? The fuck you doing? What the fuck was that? Regular amenities came through. Or like they were already here. Like fridge, microwave, oven, stove, like all that shit we didn't have to buy. That looked so creepy. If I had my lights off, hold on, I'm gonna turn the lights off. Go ahead. That would be so fucking creepy. Oh my God.
Sleep stream. Would you ever do a sleep stream?
I was just saying this. I'm like, I don't think I would.
Neither would I.
Is your reason the same as my reason?
I just don't like, I don't like people watching me sleep.
Oh, I'm just afraid I'll wake up with a boner.
What the fuck?
I'm gonna keep it real with you. That's a genuine fear, bro.
I'm not worried about that.
I did the other day.
I didn't need to know that.
Bro, I woke up and I was like, damn, I could never do a sleep stream. What is the average male height? I gotta Google this.
It's 5'9".
Is he? You're below average?
I'm 5'9". I'm not 5'8".
You're 5'8".
Okay, full strength from the get-go.
Okay.
Okay, ready, set, go. Okay.
There's gonna be a screenshot of you just going,
I'm 5'9".
Okay.
Okay. I don't know what else to say.
Yeah. Use the coaster!
It's empty!
It's still cold!
Okay.
Thanks.
I'm sorry.
Yeah. Grizzy, check Discord.
Oh, no.